Hi everyone, this is Patty. I'm here today as part of the Canvas Core crew, and I'm going to be making one for the boys. I'm going to make a card today, a guy card, and as a lot of you have the same sentiments I have, guy cards sometimes are kind of hard to come up with. They don't like the bling, and they don't like the ribbons, and they don't like the doodahs. But this paper pack, this is a new 48-page 8x8 Architectures paper pad. This is a double-sided pad. You get four of each design here. Great, great designs. And there are some, look at this one, some that would lend themselves perfectly to the guys in your life. I'm going to be using this one today with this fantastic truck. And I actually have used three of these pages. And I cut this out several times. The first time, I cut it just like this. Let's see, let's line him up. Okay, I cut him like this. Cut it out. And then when I started looking at this back corrugated piece, let me bring that up so you can make sure you see it. See this corrugated like a fencing? Well, Seven Gypsies has these new architectures. These are adhesive backs. This is one is called the porch. It comes with six pieces. You get this great big piece. This is the one we're going to be using, and This is the one we're going to be using. Isn't this great? Looks like weathered wood fencing. There's a wickery kind and a couple of shuttery doors, and this is a leftover piece. Okay, so look what I did. I cut all the pieces of the corrugated out of here, even down here, and then I slit, can you see right here? Slit right behind the car, and I'm going to slide this in right underneath here. Kind of hard to show you here, but it will come together as you see me put it together. And now this textured piece is going to become the new background fence. So I took one of my pages and I cut it out this way. Then I took it again and cut just the truck out, and I mounted it on some of the craft cardstock. Now you can get this craft in bulk, and that's how I buy it. You can either buy it like this, or you can get it cut, which is a half a sheet here, in the, it's a little shy of an A2 size. It's scored in half. These actually are 4x11 instead of 4¼x11 when they're folded. But they work out great. You just have to remember to cut your card down a little bit more. But I also keep the craft on hand. This comes in bulk, these come in bulk, and the envelopes come in bulk. And we're going to be using all of those today. Now, I backed this with some craft because we're going to pop it up to give dimension. And the last one I cut was just this little piece down here. And this is the grass because I really decided that my card needed to have that other little dimension across the front of it that was going to pop it up more. So that's what we're going to be using from this book. And then from the inside, let me see if I can find it here. I took this page and I cut, let me see if I can find the page. I cut this word vintage, this right here out. I attached some cording to it on the back. That's going to hang on the front. And then for the inside of the card, I cut this love you a bushel and a peck because I thought this would make a great birthday card. And then look what I did. I took the part of the, I took the part of the card that was this page that was left that had the truck on it. Get it back here so you can see the whole thing. Okay. I took this part and I cut this part out and turn it around for you. And now this is going to pop over the top and be dimensional. That'll be the inside of the card. So I think I'm going to turn me off, the sound off, and I'm going to put together the card so you can see how it goes. The other thing that I have used is some fluted craft colored cardstock. You can get this from the store as well. And let's see, I'm going to use some of this rustic glimmer glam. Oh my word, this is my most favorite stuff. I just love this. It's very Let's see if I can get it up. Having a little trouble with my lighting today. There. See, I don't know. There, if you can see that. It's very glittery looking. We'll put it down here. There. Very glittery looking. Love this stuff. So we're going to use a little bit of that. I'm also using two distress inks in Forest Green and Ground Espresso to just ink around my cardstock so it gives it more of a grungy look for a guy. I cut a photo base to put all of our papers onto and then this fluted stock. So let me shut the sound off and we'll put the card together. Enjoy. Thank you for joining me. Be sure, if you're not a subscriber to my YouTube channel, subscribe today. Leave me a comment. Give me a thumbs up. And go check out Canvas Corps. I'll have links to their store right below the video. Check them out. They have some wonderful things. And if you live in the United States, you place a $5 order, your shipping is free. Now, how about that? And most of their things are made in the USA. Wonderful, wonderful company. Be sure and check them out. Okay, let's create a card for the guy.
Thank you.